we're gonna come down and around. See? So we don't want to chop at it like we're chopping wood. We're coming down.
I'm the third of the sister.
You are?
Oh, cool.
I'm the youngest. I've only got one sister.
It's okay. To my second oldest brother, and he's 14. My oldest sister is 16.
Yeah?
I'm 12.
You go to Lake Hamilton too?
Yeah. You like it there?
Yeah.
I'm in sixth grade, plus being 17.
Yeah. There you go. Do you have Mr. Scott?
My math teacher.
That's your math teacher? Cool.
My homeroom teacher is Miss Smith.
Okay.
My self-contained class.
Elbows up. There you go. Yeah. I'm gonna try something without the shoe. I'm gonna toss it up. It's okay. It's not gonna hit you. It's not gonna hit you. Alright. So you get your back elbow up. Ready? We're just gonna watch the ball. When it comes down to about right here, no swing. It's okay. Just trust me. Hands getting tired. So as soon as I let go of the ball and it comes up, that's when you're going to get ready and you're going to step. And then once it'll fall back down, you'll be already ready. We touched it.